consider it too strong in the game. Even when it's not good. Yeah, it's really tough. I think it's come to the game thinking we win.
No, I don't.
Really, we might not. But,
you know, really bad games, and you know, at this point where you are winning, you know,
all the time, and you are starting to get the success.
Today,
the
ground feels
next.
That's kind of a good thing, right, for your team?
Personally, that's a good thing for me. So, trying to get down the ground and, dive in some mud and hold the ball up, I'm happy with it. So, it's a good thing for me, and probably to the team as well. I've got to be a fast-paced game, so I'll get down the ground.
So just say the ground conditions.
The ground conditions are not exactly looking great, which might work in that line. The game might work in that line. I don't imagine on ground ball. Hard football, soft ground, balls up, breast set, and
summarise the season
of
2023 up to this point in a couple of
things. So the season so far hasn't gone our way. We've had a lot of good results at the start of the year that really showed that we were on the right track. We've been very unfortunate with injuries and losing two players, but all in all, up to the season's been a good step. Just glad to see where we can get to with Leroy and the great night of players. Hopefully we'll be 2 to 3 years to see as a
start to our 3 to 5 year process. We've got a bunch of guys now, and from what I know, they're all around.
But yeah, I like the fact that I'm a bit of a player, especially the team. I'm a bit of grief. things all go right.
Are you pretty good at giving a speech, yeah?
He's horrible.
Just tell me he's horrible, aren't you?
Yeah, so Harley's horrible at giving a speech. He gets up there, go to give it his all and go, oh, what was I saying? But that's a bit like me, so I can't bait him too much. So we usually look for someone who loves a chat to get in there and give a bit of a wrap-up speech, or at least only give it a week. But yeah, only every so often will pull a really good one out of the bag, but usually it's a bit of a sketchy side. Play well and go try in that way. So he's like, get all this way.
Thank you. coming up yet.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, what a...
Oh,
Right. Center match goals.
Yeah, is that what it's on?
Thank you.
Go!
wing.
No, that's it. Me and him and Shane are swapping around with that.
Ollie, just stay there.
Yeah. Let's go with him! 55 bags on your right!
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
Nigel's in the mirror already.
Everybody.